And tonight we're learning more about how Army Sergeant Joshua Michael sacrificed his life to save his wife.
One of Sergeant Michael's close family friends sat down with KCBD News Channel 11's Tiffany Pelt this afternoon. She joins us now with this heartbreaking story. Tiffany.
Karen and Abner, if there was ever a story about a true American hero, this is it. Joshua spent his final moments giving his life to save the love of his life. The happy couple, Joshua and his wife of 15 years, Daylyn, were humbled to take part in the parade honoring wounded veterans. But no one could have imagined what would happen next as a train slammed into the float carrying those who have already sacrificed so much.
Daylyn initially made the phone call to let us know what had happened and couldn't finish the phone call. About 15 or 20 minutes later, she called back, and at that point she was in shock and there was no emotion because she didn't have any left at that point.
Her husband, her best friend, and the father of her two children made one last sacrifice in his final moments, pushing his wife out of the train's path.
You can tell that there's that sense of heroic, you know, that he's Superman to her. I know that she's grateful for that. I know that she's proud that he's her husband.
The couple had already been through so much. While in battle during his second deployment in Iraq, Daylyn was fighting her own battle with cancer while holding the family together on her own. Then Joshua was hit by an IED blast, the first of three. But through the tears and heartbreak and the pain, the two pushed through, never letting go of each other until it was time for him to save her life.
I think that's something that we can look at months, years from now and take pride in, that we had a genuine hero in our life.
But who Joshua was will never fade. His friend Cory Rogers created this website honoring the veteran to remind Joshua's children, 14-year-old Ryan and 7-year-old Macy, of the amazing man they can be proud to call their father.
I think Ryan understands a little bit more. He even posted on his Facebook last night that we'll miss you, Dad. And I want him remembered as a hero, to be able to look back and to see that, and to be able to have it as a chronicle of their heroic dad.
Now, Joshua started off his career as a paramedic, saving lives, and he died saving a life. Now, we have the link to Joshua's website at kcbd.com. Not only can you make donations to help pay for his children's college educations, but you can also read his full bio as well. And I have to say, it is very emotional. Karen and Abner.
All right. Thank you, Tiffany.